Siddharth Malhotra has had a good time in the Hindi film industry ever since he made his debut with Karan Johar's flick Student of the Year. The actor, who turned 28 recently, has had an eventful week as his next film, Hansi to Fansi, was announced. But that's not the only good news. As per reports, the hunk has now been roped in for an action film, which will be announced soon. In fact, ever since the release of the Karan Johar film, feelers had started coming his way for action genre. However, he wanted to assess all the options before consenting to his next. और अब जब उन्हें मौका मिला है तो उन्होंने उसे गवाने की भूल नहीं की. Now let's see. अपने लुक से सभी को इम्प्रेस कर चुके सिद्धार्थ एक्शन से कितनों को इम्प्रेस कर पाते हैं. अगर आप अक्षय कुमार और कटरीना कैफ की जोड़ी को स्क्रीन पर मिस करते हैं तो आपके लिए एक अच्छी खबर है. रिपोर्टेडली अक्षय एंड कटरीना आर गियरिंग अप फॉर द रीमेक ऑफ द साउथ फिल्म रामना. द फिल्म विल बी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय संजय लीला भंसाली, who has been in talks with the makers of Ramana for quite some time now. Apparently, things have finally worked out and South film director N. Raja is set to direct the Hindi version. Sunne mein aaya hai that Katrina Kaif loves working with Aki. It's been 3 years since they have come together, but insiders revealed that the duo can't wait to start shooting for the film. We can't wait to see both of them together either.